I'm hungry.
They say necessity is the mother of invention.
I want pizza, but I don't want to order a pizza.
I wish there was like a button, you know, and all you have to do was push that button and then pizza comes.
But it seems laziness has taken over maternity for this new app. I'm Mara Montalbano for Buzz 60, and that was actually a real conversation between those same exact people.
A button you could push for pizza.
Yeah, like an app, and it's just got one button on it.
Who says you can't think on an empty stomach? These are the creators of the Push for Pizza app.
But after you exert all of your energy downloading the app, you have to push more buttons to enter all of your information.
It's okay though, you only have to do it once. It stores all of your payment info and your address. After that, pizza is only a tap away.
Two choices for now to keep it simple, plain and pepperoni.
That's good, because once you've opened the app, you shouldn't have to kill yourself making more decisions.
Push for pizza. Yeah, it's real.
Because effort is so last generation. Buzz 60. Now you know. Pass it on.